Okay, so I've done these once before. I tried them a few months ago one time, and I did 40 kilos on each side for one. And it was hard. It was hard. But it was my first time doing them. I don't normally do easy bar curls or do curls with my back against the wall. I figured I would give you guys a bicep workout because it's something I'm pretty good at. This is 30 kilos on each side. I call them 25-pound plates, but I guess they're not. Kind of like 20-kilo plates aren't 45-pound plates. I'm not really sure how that works out because they say 20 and they say 45 at some gym, so I don't know. Anyways, enjoy the video, guys. The next one is dumbbell hammer curls. They're 45 kilos. And after that, 30 kilos on incline curls. 40 kilos on reverse curls and some plate hammer curls. Enjoy.